Hold on real quick, because I got to bust one of my moderators' ass. I love her, but I got to bust her ass right quick. Eye Empress Sekhmet, you know damn well you don't believe in no damn spook god, Eye Empress Sekhmet. You do not believe in no damn Jesus. You do not believe in no Bible, Sekhmet, so cut it out. Cut the foolishness out. You know they are not fucking with Jabari when it comes to the history, because most of the Hebrews don't know history. They don't know how to research. They don't know how to come out the... Come on, Sekhmet. Captain Tesoriak still believe that the sky is going to crack and men is going to come down from the heavens and save us. Are you telling me, I am Sekhmet, that you are now subscribing to those teachings, Queen? Come on, talk to me. Hold on, my sister's going backwards. She says she's an Israelite. Oh man, don't make me now, Empress, you want to debate? Don't make me bring somebody. Hold on, brother. It's all right. It's all in love. I love it. I love this. Don't make me bring you out to debate, I Empress Sekhmet. Cause I know you love the debate. You love the debate. Now you might get beat up now trying to defend this. Damn. You going backwards, Queen? So you threw away the red, black, and green? Are you telling me you threw away Marcus Garvey, Dr. Khaled Muhammad? Huh? The Honorable Elijah Muhammad? Come on, sister. You going backwards. Going backwards, baby. You believe in the Sky Daddy now. Come on. Come on now.
Is she on the phone?
No, I see my sister. She's in the chat. Tribe Judah. She's Tribe Judah now. I got you. Hey, shout out to my sister. It's all good, man. Shout out to the queen. I still love her.
Look, you tag down somebody that's trying to bring people together, though, bro.
Brother, I try to bring people together. What you talking about? See, you can't get confused. Hold on. Don't get confused because we debate information. We are not debating each other. We are debating the knowledge. Sometimes the people take it past the knowledge. So come on, brother. That's what I've been doing. Shit, I'm gonna have to get Dr. Ma'at on Sekhmet. Woo! Shit, you already know what's gonna go down on that one.
This is the one question I wanted to know.
Go ahead.
When the fuck y'all gonna be Cynetic Susetti back on the scene, man? Cause that nigga was the nigga that woke me up. I said a hood nigga like you.
Yeah.
Listen.
Yeah, that depends on
come
them,
on,
brother.
Man.
That
come
depends on them.
Come on, Cynetta, man. You know that was the realest nigga on the scene, man.
I would say I was the realest. I was the realest brother on the scene.
We all drink. We all smoke, bro. But you can't put that on there, man.
Brother, I didn't cast the brother out. He chose to break out. I didn't do that. I mean, I ain't got no problem with him. I moved on, brother. I moved on already.
So you gonna put him back on the team?
Brother, I done, hey, listen, brother. I done moved on already.
I ain't got nothing to do with Saran Sunteri. I have nothing to do with him. But I'm just saying, bro, like, I sweat on everything all my life. The reason I started watching videos when I see that nigga cussing them white boys.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when I started watching more.
Yeah, but see, the difference. But check it out, though, brother. But check it out, brother. He did it on tape. I did it in real life, my brother. We do it in real life. Captain Tesoriak, me, a few of the brothers, we do it in real life. Face-to-face action. We don't just do it on video, brother. We don't do it on video. We do it in real life. They bow down and kiss the boot in real life. See? Big difference.
I respect that. Yeah,
that's right.
Let me know when y'all gonna do them dirty again, cause I wanna be there. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
For real. Look, this is another thing I wanna say. Now, I've been getting this truth, and my lady, she one of them country girls. You know what I'm saying? She from Durham, North Carolina. And she wears weeds and lace fronts and all that. And I be trying to talk. And she just be like, whatever, nigga. And I'm like, yo, come on, man. Like, and it's to the point I'm going to leave, man. So what you think I should do with
that? Oh, say that again?
My lady doesn't believe country ass girl that think the white man is yeast. You know what I'm saying? I mean, she wear a lace front. She goddamn cussing me out every fucking minute. And then when I talk this shit, she don't even like watching. Yo, I watch your show all the time. And she cusses me out when I watch your show. You see
brother,
what I'm saying?
Brother,
it's to the point.
Get some handcuffs, brother. Handcuff her ass to the radiator, brother. And turn on the video where she can't move. Turn that shit up loud where she gotta hear it. And make her stay there and watch it, brother. You know? Yeah, man. But now, on a serious note, you just gotta teach her slowly, brother. That's all. Just teach her slowly, man. Just teach her slowly. So I want to thank you for calling in, my man. I want to thank you, my brother. I appreciate you calling in, fam.
All right. Much love, y'all.
All right. Peace. Oh, man. All right. Now, family, our sister, Eye Empress Sekhmet, has crossed over to the Hebrew Israelites. So that means she have dropped the red, black, and green flag. And you got one up for the Hebrews. They stole one of our soldiers. It's all good. It's all fair game in war. You know, when you come in and you defeat one and you take somebody out. So we had a weak link. We had a sister who was weak, who wasn't grounded, who wasn't strong in her belief, who wasn't strong in her faith, who have now became a Hebrew Israelite. No more red, black, and green. No more black power, because they don't believe that. They don't believe in the red, black, and green. They believe that God is going to come and save our people. So this is what Eye Empress Sekhmet is now saying to us. And I just got to go and get, you already know, Dr. Ma'at. Woo! And I know she ain't going to never flip the script. Dr. Ma'at ain't going to never flip the script, family, because why? She's strong in her belief. She knows better. Dr. Ma'at knows her history, family. She knows her history. Trust me when I tell you that. She knows her history. She knows who she is. So when you know who you are, oh, man, so goddamn, we got a hell of a year. We had Sarah Sutensetti fell back from the Kemetic, and he joined the Pharaoh team and went against his teachers. Now we got another strong sister, man. This is, oh, man. Man, what's going on? What kind of goddamn power these brothers got over there, man? Let me see. Let me get my sister on the line. Let me see what's happening here. And now you know she can't no longer come out and protest. She got to be submissive in the house. She can't come out because the Hebrews don't want their woman outside. You know, out there on that mic. Going at the, you know, they don't want that. You got to sit back. Just cook us some goddamn meal, girl. That's what you do. You ain't teaching. Matter of fact, get your ass off the internet. Stop going back and forth now. This shit is crazy. Man, I never would have thought one of our strong ones would go out like that. Hey, I'm only keeping it real, man. I respect you, my sister, and I love you. But goddamn, you can't fall off like that. You got to be strong in what you believe in. You got to represent that goddamn flag. That red represents the blood of our ancestors. That's what that blood means. That's what that red means. You know? That red represents the blood of our ancestors, sister. And so for you to drop that, to pick up a spook, God, that's crazy. It's like, come on, what? Your ancestors now is Jesus and Moses and Abraham? Is that what you're telling me? That your ancestors have become, you switched them from, because see, I'm kicking real shit, and y'all know this is real shit. Your ancestors have switched from Marcus Garvey to Khalid Muhammad, from Khalid Muhammad to Jesus? To Abraham? To Moses? For real? For real, for real? I need you to tell me that. I need you to really say that so I could really go in. Come on, family. Damn. That's going to be a heavy blow tomorrow. It's going to be a talk. We're going to have to talk. Call in, Sekhmet. I need you to call in. Matter of fact, let me call you. See if you got that heart like you used to have. You know when you call in. Black power. Black power. Black motherfucking power. Everybody know the Sekhmet call, y'all. We're going to call Sekhmet right now to see if my sister going to pick up. Or if she got duties that don't pick up and don't talk. Let's see. Here we go. We calling her right now. Come on, baby. Pick up. Black power.
Shalom.
What happened to black power, sis? Come on, man. I'm not laughing, man. This shit is serious. What happened to black power, sis?
What's up, Sonata? How are you?
Oh, nah. Hold on, man. This is not the Sekhmet we know, y'all. Come on, give us your greeting, queen.
Oh, Sonata, you know what it is. ISUPK, no.
Oh, man.
What's crappin'?
Damn. That. Yo, I ain't joking. Yo, listen, I'm not joking. For real, I'm fucking hurt by this shit, yo. I'm for real. God, are you serious, queen?
What's up with it, Silena? What's wrong with it? What's wrong with you?
Oh,
how you
man.
Feel? How you been?
I don't feel good right now. I love you. You're still my sister, you know? You're still my sister. Oh, man. Well, come on, give us the greeting, man. Let us hear at least one more time before this is over.
What you talking about?
The greeting that you give us. Black power. Black power. Black motherfucking power. Now, what did you just say?
What you mean, what did I just say?
Yeah, what did you just say?
You want me to say it again?
No, I want you to break it down in English. You say, Yahawabai Hashem, Yahawasha Barakata. What did you just say?
No, that's not what I said. That's not what I said.
Oh, tell me what you said.
That's what men say.
All right, what you say?
So I would have to tell you what women say. But do you really
want to
know, or you just playing
games? No, I really want to know what you said. Say it again.
I know, or you just playing games?
Sister, I'm not playing games. Say it again.
Yahweh. Shamar Alatam Bahashem Yahweh Shah.
Now, what does that mean?
Do you really want to know, or you just playing?
I really want to know, and the people that's listening would like to know. What does it mean?
They really like to know.
Yes.
No problem with telling you if you really want to know.
Okay.
I don't want to play games with you.
Come on.
If you really want to know. And I think that you should be excited for me. You're not excited for
Sister,
me.
Sister, what does it mean? I see, you know what? You don't even believe that shit.
Watch over you.
Huh? What it mean?
Watch over the name of Yahweh Shah, which is Jesus. What else do you want me to say? It says peace, Lord Yahweh, which is Lord or God, watch over you.
And it says Jesus. Now you said Jesus watch over you.
No. I'm saying Yahweh Shah. I'm saying Jesus for the layman service so everybody can know what I'm saying.
Right.
You understand?
So now you believe in Jesus.
Why wouldn't I?
Why? Oh, my God. Hold on. Now, Sekhmet, you know Jesus wasn't black or white. You know that don't exist. So now Moses and Aaron and all that stuff is real, too?
I don't even know. I mean, why wouldn't they be?
So, hold on. So, are you telling me now? Hold on, because you did a 360 goddamn degree turn, sister. So, you telling me that the sky is going to crack open and men going to come from the sky with chariots and horses?
144,000 Israelites, yes. So you better come over to the...
God, sister. How the hell? What happened to you?
Why don't you just come over to the truth, son? You already an Israelite.
So you just threw the red, black, and green to the side?
You know that, right?
You on record. You know my eye, man. Oh my God. This shit is mad confusing here, man. That's not, it's not funny, sis. That shit is crazy.
What you talking about? I don't understand why you so upset, Donna. I thought I was your sister. I'm not your sister no more.
Well, you are more of the Hebrew sister than mine.
Oh, so I'm not.
No, you my sister, but you are more of that, because that come first. That come first in their belief. That come first.
All right, see, that's sweetheart. Not you. I'm talking about in the chat. Sweetie, your new mom, tell that disrespectful shit don't fly. Whether I'm an Israelite or not, talk to me nice. You're still Empress Sekhmet. Don't play yourself.
Well, that's going to change. I'm going to tell you right now, that name is going to change.
All that dick talk, you can.
Yeah, y'all be respectful. Y'all be respectful to the sister. But I'm going to tell you that Eye Empress Sekhmet is going to change, though. They're going to take that from you. That's going to be stripped.
What happened?
That Eye Empress Sekhmet is going to be stripped from you.
Yeah. My name, you should come to my name ceremony.
Oh, my God, man. I'm definitely coming because I want to film this shit. I want to film this shit. Man, this shit, what the hell? Tazariak a bad motherfucker, boy. This motherfucker over here stealing members and shit. Captain?
You say that again.
Captain?
Say that again.
You stealing members and shit, Cap. That ain't right, man.
It's gonna be more coming into the truth. I'm gonna make sure I get it.
But you know what?
Everybody wanna hear the truth.
Hey, you just was really never with us, brother, sister. That's all. And we love you. You really was never really about that life.
Let me say something real to be really honest, I was down for black folks when black folks wasn't down for me. You know what I mean? I was down for black folks so hard. That even the only disrespect that I got was from black people. The only disrespect that I got was from black men. You understand? The only time that I got disrespected was from black men, and I stood up for black men, and I fought for black men, and I stood on the front line for black men. I lost my freedom for black men, and the only men that I got disrespected by was black men. Guess what? I don't get disrespected no more by.
Who?
The brothers in the ISUPK. I get so much respect. I get so much love. I'm so protected. I'm surrounded. I ain't got to worry about that nonsense.
You know what?
Waving that black and green shit.
Wow. Oh, my God. You know what? Sekhmet, that was weak as fucking hell. Because black people dog me all the goddamn time. They dog me on YouTube. They dog me all the time. But hold on. I'm never going to drop my red, black, and green because a goddamn Negro, because a goddamn nigga be hating on me. I'm never going to drop the red, black, and green because of some niggas that be hating on me. I get more love than fucking hate. So that's an excuse.
You know how good my name is in the streets. You know how much work I put in for black folks.
Hey, it is what it is. I got love for you. I'm not mad at you, though.
You can't take that from me.
Okay.
Ain't nobody can take that from me.
Hey, my sister. All I'm going to say to you is more power to you. Shalom to you, my sister. I ain't going to hate on you like that. I'm not going to hate on you. I'm going to just say, yo, shalom to you. And maybe you'll wake up. You'll wake up. You know, you probably wake up, man. But goddamn, you're going backwards.
I'm going backwards right now.
Because sister, I don't have to tell you how you're going backwards. You saying now that Jesus is real. You saying now that the sky is going to crack and men going
to
come. That's crazy.
It's crazy to me that people would rather talk about ideology and cosmology.
Nah, that's deflecting right now. You're deflecting, sister. Sister, you're deflecting right now. That's a big deflection.
Why you let me speak? Now, when I was waving a red, black, and green, you never cut me off.
Yeah, I ain't gonna never. So you better just get ready to get in the battle. Get ready to get in the battle because my God, you know I got something coming out dealing with the poison. The poison. Man, damn. Oh, man. I feel fucked up right now that my sister that was strong. You know? So, okay, Captain, you won this round. You won this round, my brother. yeah, my brother. You got that.
They got a real one.
Damn.
Yeah,
okay. So it's no more Kali Muhammad for my sister. So thank you, my sister. Peace and black power to you.
No, but first off, wait a minute. I don't take away anything that anyone has done for the black community.
All right, now watch this. Watch me bust your ass right now. Watch me bust your ass right now. All right. No, hold on a sec, Matt. I'ma show the people how I bust your ass. And it's gonna be easy. When Dr. Ma'at get a hold of you. Now listen, will you take Malcolm X? Hold on. Will you take Malcolm X over Jesus anytime? Or will you accept Jesus over Malcolm?
I don't know what Jesus you're talking about.
Whichever one you talking about. I'm talking about the one you talking about.
No,
I'm talking about the one you talking about. Do you accept Malcolm X teaching, or do you accept?
I'll take Yahweh Shah over anybody.
Get the fuck out of here, exec man. You got to be crazy. So you take Yahweh Shah over Khaled too now?
I take Yahweh Shah over anybody.
Oh my God, man, that shit is crazy right there. Peace and black power to you, Empress. Peace, peace, my sister. Yo, I mean, this laughing shit is crazy, family. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Yeah, I see it. But I still respect my sister, though. I'm not going to hate on my sister. But she going to get her ass toe up, though, in this goddamn debate circuit. Because once you know the truth, you can never fall backwards. That's like me becoming a fucking Christian. How could I become a Christian after where I came from, knowing that I come out of Christianity, moving up the ranks, going up the ranks, and then you fall back? Like, man, listen, I wouldn't give a fuck if Beyonce was a goddamn Christian and Beyonce is telling me, baby, if you want to get with me, you got to be what I am. I might be with you all for one motherfucking night, but goddamn it, I'm moving back. I'm not staying there. I'm going back to my shit. You know what I'm saying? Come on, family. That's crazy. Crazy right there. Oh, man. I'm going to tell you right now. Dr. Ma'at and my sister. Oh, my God. When they hear this shit. Yeah, all right, family. So, yo, I mean, I'm going to just say peace and black power and end the show. And I'll be back tomorrow with Dr. Maya, Dr. Ma'at, because this is news. We're going to have to talk about this. This is news. Some of y'all might not like that, but we got to really deal with the psychology and the mindset. No, she's not joking, family. Believe me. Eye Empress Sekhmet is not joking, because she will not disrespect Malcolm or Khaled like that and say, I'm with... No, she wouldn't do that. So she's not joking. That's one thing you don't joke about. You don't play games like that. You feel me? You don't play games like that. So, hey, it is what it is, man. It is what it is. But I don't want nobody calling in and being disrespectful to her either. So I want to say that. Let me say that. Don't be disrespectful to her, to my sister. Don't be disrespectful to her. Let her lead her way. Let her do that. Don't be disrespectful. If you want to have a discussion with her, then that's cool. But don't be disrespectful. Don't violate. All right, family?
Call from...